Everybody tells me it's really awesome. I think we've got, what is it? We've got Melidia and Stephanie sitting in front of us, right? Are you guys ready to ride? All right, we're gonna see how much airtime we're gonna get by how much their hair flies. So this is gonna be awesome. All right, here we go, guys. Once again, climbing this lift. It gives you a chance to sort of reflect on things, you know, and, you know, because once we go over this lift, the only thing that we're going to be thinking about is, oh crap, oh my god, screaming our brains out for like the next, I don't know, what, 45 to 60 seconds. I am a little nervous. Every time I get on one of these Rocky Mountain construction coasters, I mean, and those guys are making right now some of the best rides in the world. I mean, between this one, you know, Iron Rattler, New Texas Giant, they are kicking some serious butt. Oh, man.